Hey, George Clooney, over here. Yeah, over here, up on the hill. Yeah, that's right. We're talking to you, Caesarhead. You call yourself a movie star? Why don't you walk your punk ass up here and we'll see just how big a movie star you really are, huh?
I'll jam a soldering iron into your squinty little eye.
You think just because you won an Oscar you're some kind of big timer? Oh, I've got news for you, sugar tits. Renee Zellweger and Cher won Oscars, and they're not exactly the cream of the crop, you get me?
Yeah, I've blown farts that were better actors than you.
And another thing. Ocean's 12? Sucked out loud. I mean, were you even trying in that movie? If you were a racehorse, they'd have put you down with a shotgun years ago.
Hey, all right, buddy, that's close enough. Put your hands in the air. Hands in the air, or I swear to Christ, I'll kick you in the ball so hard they'll pop out of your mouth.
That's right, nice and slow.
Ah, we meet at last, George Clooney.
I told you he looked like a hobo in person.
Tell us, George Clooney, tell us, why exactly did you decide to play Batman like he was an S&M-obsessed idiot man-child?
Oh, that's right, we went there, Pencil Dick.
Watching that movie was like having my eyeballs raped by a band of leather-clad Las Vegas drag queens, and not in a good way.
Oh, I think he's gonna cry. Show no mercy!
You'll forever be remembered as an unconvincing TV doctor with an absurd haircut. You are a silly man, George Clooney, and one day God is going to reach down from the sky and smite you right in the middle of your silly face. Just you wait and see.
But until that day, George Clooney, we hope you have fun driving around in your car.
Yeah, we did it!
My own bitch!
Suck it, George Clooney!